Tonight, Attorney General Dana Nessler's office confirming a search of Detroit's IT department. It is part of the investigation of city employees deleting emails directly related to the Make Your Date nonprofit. The AG's office executed the warrant today at the city's public safety headquarters. And that's where 7 Action News reporter Jen Shawns is live for us tonight. And Jen, you actually spoke with a legal analyst about this. So what are they saying about this move?
Yeah, Carolyn, this criminal attorney has no connection to this investigation, but he tells me that the time and the place of this search warrant is telling. It all went down right behind me here, as you mentioned, at Detroit's public safety headquarters, where the city's IT department is housed. The city not saying much today, only that they are investigating with the attorney general's office.
I would imagine that the amount of evidence that they took was sizable, and they're going to have, they could have dozens of people looking at it, but they also probably know what they're looking for.
Friday, the Attorney General's office executed a search warrant on Detroit's IT department, connected to an ongoing probe into the city's handling of the Make Your Date prenatal care nonprofit. The program, run by a woman the AG's office has said is connected to Mayor Mike Duggan, received city grants. In late October, the city's Office of Inspector General released findings that claim Mayor Duggan gave the program preferential treatment and that his chief of staff ordered emails related to that deleted. Attorney Barton Morris, who is not involved in the AG's investigation, says the state will have to thoroughly review everything it collected before deciding how best to move forward.
I think it's a little too early yet, but I can tell you that most often when warrants of this nature are executed, there's likely going to be criminal charges coming.
In a statement, the city's legal spokesperson said, quote, "We are cooperating fully with the Attorney General's investigation. In fact, I spent much of my day working closely with her staff." The city says it cannot comment further on the investigation.
They waited until a Friday afternoon to execute this warrant. That was intentional. And for whatever reason, they believed that that was their best opportunity to obtain the evidence that they're looking for.
Morris telling us tonight, depending on how much evidence investigators collected, it could take weeks or even months for them to go through everything. You can read much more on this ongoing probe on our website, WXYZ.com. Live tonight in Detroit, Jen Shantz, 7 Action News.
Jen, thank you for the live report there.